having killed the Master Ninja, that's the last time I have to deal. Hopefully that's the only time I have to, not the Master Ninja, but the High Ninja or whatever. Hopefully I only have to fight him the once. Okay. Alright. Oh, we leveled up a party member, so that's... was a slightly productive trip. You guys, never a 7th level spell. Nice. I don't think I got any crafting materials, but I can check. Oop, no, I backed out. Never mind. Save my game. Since we leveled up. How are we doing for time so far? This is our third run. It's only been an hour. We're all right. I think we're kind of starting to get to the part of the dungeon where I'm running into much more of a meat wall in terms of the way to progress now is to kind of just to level up more. Thank you. wounds all fighters, so let's do the attack then. Attack to another end lash. Worked out all right. One guy managed to survive it. Okay. The one who's a pain is the one who's up front this time. Okay. Thank you. we go. Okay. Hopefully, we're just not going to run into the... Not going to run into the Master Ninja on this level. Not going into him. Anymore. The Master Ninja. But the Super Ninja anymore. Tactics work, they work pretty well. Because I can only do a converge attack on him, but can't take him in the back rank. Okay, so I think we're now home to manage this next room. So there's that key in the middle of the room which I have to pick up. Excuse me. Which is the exit key. And will also let me. Okay. Recall I haven't gotten that one yet, that item yet. This way. Okay, good. Rotating tiles are actually a lot more of a threat here because you're more apt to get an unfortunate back attack. Everyone's now going to be up getting a melee range, so we're all good. Almost a level up. Bag was a key. Got the B8 key. Okay, so that's the key to the door that's way ahead, the heck over there, that gets me the exit to this dungeon. Rather, that lets me take the quicker, easier shortcut from B7, rather, and start the level. Okay. Quickly replotting the route in my head. I'm debating whether I should go back and save or if I should push my luck. You know what? On this one, I'm not going to push my luck, because the next bit here is a boss fight, I think. Like one of two boss fights.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.